Hey, I want to show you a trick with this ice. You can get a cool ice tapper like this. Or you can simply just take your bar spoon, the back of the bar spoon, and it does the same thing. And then all you gotta do, start pouring your cocktail. Try this trick on the next time that you make a cocktail.